Hey, this is Mark from Mobile Diesel. So I've got another test today for this Cat 330L. This unit, it's interesting. I've got the Cat ET software, but this unit is built in Japan and it completely does not have any accessibility to the software. So basically some Japanese company, I'm not sure, Tamaguchi or Hitachi or somebody built the unit, and then Cat bought a bunch of them over the years. But the problem is diagnosing them is quite different. It normally occurs. It's windy, so hopefully I'll be able to make a decent video here. But so essentially you've got two circuits. You've got the pilot circuit that runs and maxes out at 460 PSI, and that controls all the different spool assemblies that will move these guys, which will power the fatter main pump lines. And the main pump system maxes out at 5,400 PSI before the pressure relief kicks in, the main pressure relief. There's individual circuit pressure relief all over the place, and then those are ranging anywhere from 2,300-ish to about 5,400 PSI. So what's happening is the pilot signal is doing its thing just right, but the right bank and the main valve body, which I guess I'm going to climb up here now somehow. Hold on. This main valve body under here, so this is the turn deck, and this is your main valve body. It's quite large. As you notice, I got a ball valve put on the unit for the left track. This is the problem the customer's having. And we've got this test piece here. And even with dead blowing, we don't get more than 2,000 PSI. And so it appears to be an internal leak inside this spool assembly. So this is the right forward track here, this guy. And then this is the left forward track here, which normally hooks into this point right here.